Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. And I did just save it, yes?
Yes.
Okay. So now we're gonna go beat the Jafar in his second form. And we're just gonna jump down to the pits of hell, it looks like. You saw that we have to get Jafar's lamp. There it is. I love how Iago just kind of stays here so we can just beat the shit out of the lamp. We've almost taken like a full health bar down now, I think. I hate when he gets in this awkward spot though. I mean, the game not only makes it easier to get health, but in this easy, like, it was not this easy. Iago was, like, fucking constantly moving around. Alright, where'd you go, you fucking bird? There he is. It's like Iago's just giving up on life.
Come on! Here if you touch me.
Alright, race back up. Iago's moving around a little bit. It took him a while. Does make it mildly more difficult. Only mildly. Oh, now he's fucking. And I find it interesting, like, Jafar isn't even really much of an obstacle. But that, I think, is probably just because I'm on the fucking easiest mode ever. But, I mean, if you're looking to just relieve some stress or something, this is a fun, I mean, play it on super easy mode. It's actually fairly satisfying, even though you're not having to work that hard. I fucking hate this camera. And he's back over there. Nope, he's still back over there. Where are you? Oh yay, he's given up on life again. There we go. Jafar's all dead, we're done.
Okay, Jafar!
back to your lamp!
Tainted by her fire! Fire has upgraded to Fyra! And we got Ansem report number one. That...
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Hate this part. This thing does not handle well. As I wouldn't just, yep, there we go. Everyone's gonna fucking die. This is fucking stupid. Oh, okay, so we can smack them out of the way. So it looks like, do I control it or not? It looks like I'm controlling it. But at the same time, it's also on rails. So I'm very fucking confused as to what exactly it is they want from me. And for some reason, you know, arbitrarily, Sora can't use his magic, which is fucking stupid. But at least it was quick. So Jasmine's no longer an Agrabah. Sora, let's go find her. Sorry, I can't take you with me. Well, why not? I sure wish we could, but we can't. If we take him to another world, we would be meddling. Aladdin, we'll find Jasmine, I promise.
To Al? Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes? You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kairi!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Which we will never fucking do. Here, take this with you. Three wishes! And we learned the Green Trinity! Sora, please help me find Jasmine. Alright, so first thing is, first, we are going to equip... No. Jungle King. Three wishes. And then we're gonna go ahead... head down to the plaza. Move down here and use the green Trinity mark. AP up, and now we save. And now we're gonna go to the Gemmy ship. We are fucking done here. We can revisit some places and unseal more Trinities. Wasn't there a Trinity mark at the accessory shop? Well, I guess we could go there. Could this torn page be part of Merlin's book? Let's return to town and give it to him. So we can... well, we have 8 minutes left in this part, so... And we have warp drive now, so it's not as big a deal. So we'll go ahead and warp drive back over. And then we'll go ahead and visit the accessory shop, and then we'll go to Merlin's study and just kind of do a couple of small things. Now we've unlocked the synthesis shop, so that's something. We might as well just take a look at that. Looks like the accessory shop has a new keeper. And I open these. Cool, we are stealing now. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to the Moogle. Items, unusual new items. Here's something for you. Kapoo. Bring back a bunch of items from your travels. Okay, that's nice. Yes, that's nice. Let's synthesize. So we have Mega Potion, we have Power Chain, and the EXP Earring, which we have nowhere near enough of anything to make. No, thank you. Let's go ahead and head back to the third district. And... oh, I love when you hit the ones and they all just kind of fall apart. I love it. For a moment, because I can't remember if there was a Trinity symbol back here or not. And so funny. I love when he hits one. It's so satisfying to be able to hit one and it falls apart. Alright, we're gonna go to Merlin's study. Oh, really? There we go. And that's a yellow Trinity symbol, so that's not for us right now. But we can go back to Merlin's study, and I'm guessing we give him the page. Never mind. Okay, maybe we just put the page in ourselves. I don't remember. And that's not where the book is. Where is the fucking book? Where is the motherfucking book? This looks like where it's supposed to be, so why is it not triggering? Do I have to jump on it? What the fuck? Me the option to just like show him the page. I'm like 90% sure this is what it's supposed to be, but maybe not. Maybe I'm just fucking stupid. Oh, nope. I am stupid. It's over here. There we go. Oh, now we can read this. I thought we would have to watch the cutscene again. But I guess not. So maybe then there's a new area that's opened up. Have we met before? Welcome to the 100 Acre Wood. So he doesn't remember us. It's kind of sad, actually. So, okay, here we go. A tall, curious tree buzzing with bees. Take a look. Yes.
Whoa! Is anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh? Pooh? Where are you? It's me, Piglet.
I forgot to turn my mic on after that cutscene. I just wanted to let you know that we are at time, so I'm going to stop it here. We will continue it next time. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.